Hey everyone, thanks for joining me. If you are new here, please consider subscribing. Today let's learn how to create a hexagon in HTML. So let's get started now. Create here a div tag, then give the class name as my hexagon. Now inside the style tag, keep the body background color as the green. You can take this class name up, type here a dot followed by the class name. Let's give here the width 150 pixels and the height should be 0, or you can omit the height from here. We have here the border left and border right, which are 80 pixels each. The type of border is solid and the colors have been set to transparent so that the border left and border right will be hidden. We have here the border top 150 pixels, solid pink. Now we got this trapezoid shape. If we add here a height and delete transparent from both the border left and border right, it will look like this. So we are taking advantage of these inclined shapes to form a trapezoid. Next, add position absolute, left 50%, top 50%, transform translate, negative 50%, negative 50%. Copy this and paste it down. Then type colon followed by after. Whenever we use after element, we have to eat content colon double inverted comma double inverted comma. Then comes semicolon. Copy all these and paste them down. Now change the border top to border bottom. Delete this percentage and write in pixels. All we need to do is adjust this until it is well fitted above. That's it. If you have any questions, let me know down in the comment section. Please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, and share. Thanks for watching and stay technically sound.